is about soccer. Yes, I know it seems like a funny topic, but it's important because I'm pretty sure we all consume them, like hot dogs, for example, LA hot dogs. Who doesn't love them, right? But sometimes they can affect our health, or we should know what is contained inside of them. I'll give an example. One time I was eager to go to eat a LA hot dog, so I went and I bought it, and it was really, really good. But shortly afterwards, my stomach didn't feel so good, so unfortunately I peeped it out, and ever since, when I'm offered especially a downtown LA hot dog, I go with Sid's Mean. So there's different things, so that's why, because things like this could happen where you puke or it just doesn't suit your body well, we should know what exactly is it, even though it seems silly, and what is contained in them. Then I will furthermore talk about a research that was found that human DNA was found in them, and how it can affect our health in the long run. So, what is a sausage? It seems like a silly question, but it's a basic answer. It is a cylindrical length of men's and seems pork, beef, or other meat that is encased in skin. And on December 2012, the Huffington Post released an article called What Sausages Are Made Of and Other Factors, saying that more than 50% of the sausage that is made contains the leftover from the pork, their blood, guts, head meat, or the head meat. And then also leading on with the study that was conducted, Sarah Whitten, who is a researcher on CNBC, released a study on October 2015 by Sassen Amina, who is a genomicist, and Mani Gurashi, who is a former head of marketing in the researching label company. They decided to, out of curiosity, test 345 sausages just because they wanted. The purpose of the research was to see if the labeling that was in it was accurate, but instead they found other results. With what their purpose of the research was, 14.4 of the sausages that they researched on effectively weren't effective as the advertised label would say. So for example, it would say it contained 10% of meat protein, when in reality it only contained 2%. And out of the 345 sausages that were researched on, 2% of them were found to have human DNA in them, and 66% of the vegetarian ones were found to have meat in them. So, they had DNA in them, and the brands of these sausages were not released. But they could say that the brand that had the best policy was Butterwell, and that has the best policy, that they publish what is advertised, what it is. And Oscar Mayer has overall the best hot dogs, what is according to the research. And also, it can affect our health, because we don't really realize it, but in reality, they have a lot of salt. And we all know that a high sodium intake can affect us highly. It is estimated that one serving of a smoked pork or beef sausage can contain to an average of 644 milligrams of sodium. When the USDA reports that we should have an average intake of 2,300 milligrams daily. So with one serving itself, that already makes it around 30% of what is our daily intake. But let's remember, let's say we eat it in a hot dog. Remember that ketchup itself already has a lot of salt too, so we should be careful with that. And also, we all know that a lot of sodium intake can lead to chronic diseases, especially high blood pressure, but also diabetes. Or it could have immediate effects, such as the one that I mentioned at the beginning. And it's important to know what's in them, because just like my previous classmate talked about the chocolate making, and obviously we want to know what's in them, we should also know what is inside of our other foods. And I'm not saying with this, I'm not saying, oh, become vegetarian, because we saw that even that's not a promise. It can continue it as well. But also, or neither am I saying stop eating them, because I haven't stopped eating them. I just stopped eating them from downtown. But it's mainly a concern for us to be careful of what we eat, because after all, it is our own body and we should take care of it. And we need to know what is in of what we consume.